significance. He says, we will definitely test you with what? Number one test, fear. Al-khawf. What type of fear? Not necessarily one type of fear, all types of fear. You're worried about your health, you're worried about your food, you're worried about your drink, you're worried about your safety, you're worried about security, you're worried about the enemy, you're worried about animals, you're worried about electricity, you're worried about water, you're worried about eco-cash, you're worried about everything else. Allah says, we will test you. It's a worry, it's a concern. It's definitely a worry. In this country, we're going through difficulty, but I want to let you know, it's not the only country. The most developed countries at this juncture are going through great challenges, huge challenges, of a different nature. Subhanallah. Allah says, we will test you with fear. What are you worried about? Someone asks you, what's your greatest fear? You have a long list of things to say. I'm worried about this, that. How long have you been worried for? I promise you, the last 20, 30 years, right? Who carried you along? Allah. He carried